say it as simple as I can. So try to shape it into words. The feelings in my heart.
I don't love you.
What?
I don't love you.
Already?
Already what?
Already? How do you know that? How can you be sure so quick?
I'm sure.
Ouch. That hurts me. The cruelty of it. The cold-bloodedness.
You said what you wanted to say. I tried to stop you. That's it.
I said part of what I wanted to say. I was in the middle of it. There is more.
No.
No what? Will you?
No.
Will you
no.
marry? Will
Dehors,
you
marry? Je te mets dans ta camisole de force, t'en dans ta cellule et t'enfermer à nouveau.
I'm gonna need art supplies. Canvas, stretches, brushes, turpentine.
What do you want to paint?
The future. Which is you.
It began as a holiday. Eager to escape a bright future on the Great Plains, Arthur Howitzer Jr. transformed a series of travelogue columns into the French Dispatch, a factual weekly report on the subjects of world politics, the arts, high and low, and diverse stories of human interest.
You don't think it's almost too seedy this time?
No, I don't.
For decent people.
It's supposed to be charming.
He assembled a team of the best expatriate journalists of his time. Berenson, Sazerac, Kremenz, Roebuck Wright. These were his people.
Just try to make it sound like you wrote it that way on purpose.
We take as the subject of tonight's lecture Mr. Moses Rosenthal. Certainly the loudest artistic voice of his rowdy generation.
Simone Naked Cell Block J Hobby Room. I want to buy it.
It's not for sale.
Yes, it is.
No, it isn't.
Yes, it is.
No, it isn't.
Yes, it is.
No, it isn't.
Yes.
In short, the picture was a sensation.
The kids did this. Obliterated 1,000 years of Republican authority in less than a fortnight. What do they want? Freedom, full stop.
I'm naked, Mrs. Kremenz.
I can see that.
Lieutenant Lescafier.
He is the great exemplar of the mode of cuisine known as police cooking.
The aromas of the kitchen cast a spell, which was to be mortally broken.
As you know by now, we have kidnapped your son.
A message from the foreman. 1 hour to press.
You're fired.
Really?
Don't cry in my office.